welcomes back a queen.
Please welcome one half of the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Charlotte Flair.
Yes, that's right. Last night at TLC, Charlotte Flair made her triumphant return and is a 13-time champion.
Yeah, but perhaps one of the OMG jaw-dropping moments of the night at the TLC pay-per-view to see Charlotte Flair back in WWE after 6 months away. What a moment.
A fantastic moment for Charlotte Flair. Remember why she returned to TLC? Because Lana had been taken out last week on Raw by then women's tag team champions Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. Lana was not medically clear to compete last night at TLC, so the Raw women's champion Asuka was tasked with finding a new partner to challenge for the women's tag team titles. Charlotte Flair would step up and help out the Empress last night at the Tables, Ladders, and Chairs event.